Dobrý líč, maska! Kadila! Arša! You feeling good? Spasiba, thank you. Thank you all for coming tonight. We came here to rock! It's so good to see you all. My heart is so happy for this. Thank you! Spasiba, Moshe! This one goes out to all the debushka, all the girls. This one's called Jealous Lover. Come on, boys.
I
Some love is very hurtful. Man, Rainbow had a very successful song with this next one. And actually, it was about Roger Glover, right? I tell this story because I feel it's important. We had a night off, and I went to Roger's room in the hotel, and I said, come on, Roger, let's go to the bar, drink, you know? And he was very sad, very sad. He got off the phone, and his wife left him. So I said, oh man, that's fucked up. He said, she left me stone cold.
Oh, We're doing classics. Everybody asks for the classics because nobody's playing them anymore. So we're here to do that. I'm gonna do some original songs too. And we will come back with Belly of the Beast next time. Okay? Full program. Promise. But for tonight, let's have some fun.
New album!
Classic Deep Purple. We'll be right back. cool. How do you like this band? St. Petersburg, back here. We have Adam on the drums, Pasha on the keys, and from Minsk, Sasha on guitar, Igor on guitar, Sasha on guitar, and Artem on the bass. Yeah. Russian style. Fuck yeah. This is our first show, so thank you for making us feel so good. Here's a song that many people don't hear often. I did a project with my brother Glenn Hughes called HTP. And we decided that we'd like to do a song from the first album. And this one's called The Devil's Road.
Thank you.
This next song comes off my solo album, one of my solo albums, and I'm trying to remember which one right now, you probably know. And this is for the politicians. This one's about the money they steal from us. I wrote this years ago, and now it couldn't be more true. It's called Blood Money.
Thank you.
We put out an album called Slaves and Masters. And the single was this song right here. This one's called The King of Dreams.
It doesn't mean a thing. It doesn't matter.
And from the same album, Slaves and Masters. This was kind of my audition. John Lord, rest his soul. I love John. He started playing this piano riff. And we started to play along with the band, and I started to make up the lyrics. And it became this song right here. This one's called A Cut Runs Deep. Thank you. A lot of people have been asking for some original songs. This is one of my favorites. I was in Istanbul and I was on the beach, actually, and I was watching these two lovers in the sea, and I thought to myself, wow, that's great, love is great, right? So I saw them later in the bar downstairs, right? And I said, hey, you guys married? And they said, yes, but not to each other. I said, oh, that could be a problem. So I said, there's a song there. The sun was a big red ball and it was setting. So I wrote this one called Blood Red Sky. We'd like to get a little guitar moves right now. Thank you. back when I was doing some solo albums, and a friend of mine named Joe Bonamassa. Yeah, Joe Bonamassa. Woo! He was starting to come up, so we wrote a few songs. And this is one of the songs that we wrote together. And it's one of my favorite ballads. And this was about a girl who was, we were breaking up, and it was a broken heart song. It's called Angel.
Yeah.
Favorite Deep Purple songs since I was has always been this next song, so we have to do it because I demand the band play it. And I'm sure you're gonna like it too. Off the Machine Head at one. Oh yeah? Okay, we are in for a treat. Gonna get a little drum solo right here from Adon. Give me a hand, come on!
Find me.
something from my Holy Man album. This is the first time we ever performed this song. This one's called No Salvation, boys. We'll be right back. You ready for a classic? Y'all know this one. Y'all sing along with us. Of course, we have to do this one. Another Deep Purple. We used to do this live with Deep Purple, and it just never gets old. Everybody good? We're good? We're good? We're good? How the show? Let me hear it one time. Yeah! So good to be back in Russia. Yeah, just look. This is freedom. This is freedom. You hear that? You know what's coming. We'll be right back. We'll come back and see you anytime. You guys are the best. I'm not kidding around. We've been looking forward to this. Thank you for making our first show of this tour so heartwarming and wonderful and accepting us. We love you. We thank you. We got one more song for you. Something I did with Yngwie Malmsteen. You know, Yngwie Malmsteen. Yngwie J. Malmsteen. This one's called Rising Force. We'll be right back. from the band and I. We thank you, we love you. You sure I did? Yeah, the night wouldn't be complete without a tribute. We gotta give this one to Ronnie James Dio. Let's do a little Long Live Rock and Roll. And let them hear you!
Louder! Oh, 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 oh. Спасибо.
Спасибо большое.
And from the band. Thank you. We hate to go. Lubeck. You sure?
Let's go, boys.
We can't leave you. We can't leave you. Fuck the set list. Well, we have to do a classic, okay? You know what it is. I need piva.
Piva, piva.
Nastrovia.
Thank you.
Gotta see you next time. You're the best. Adin, number one. Ciao, ciao.